The knight's tomb is located in Herbeumont, Ardennes. This meander of the Semois encircles a wooded mound whose shape evokes the medieval tomb of knights. The legend, told by Charles Perlot, tells that one day, a lord, coming from the land of the sun, a giant like no one had ever seen, came through the Semois valley. He stopped at the foot of a grassy hill on which an imposing castle was later erected. He set up his camp there. One beautiful summer evening, while he was basking in the sun, he saw nymphs frolicking in the crystal clear water. One of them, of exceptional beauty, caught his attention. He approached, but suddenly everyone disappeared into the thick forest. Furious, the giant swore to find the one he coveted and, on his dashing steed for weeks, he roamed the paths of the surrounding woods. One evening, after riding all day in the forest, he stopped exhausted on the heights of Mauleux. What was his surprise when he saw the nymphs dancing in the moonlight on the opposite slope? Without fear of danger, he spurred his mount, which with a bound rushed into the void above the Semois and crashed on a crest of the hill which opened up, swallowing mount and rider. I invite you to discover with me the charms of the Semois and the particularity of its meanders, which naturally form a peninsula called the Knight's Tomb. This trail loop will take us around the Knight's Tomb via the bolt path, which will continually follow the meander of the Semois.